4, and welcome to another Minecraft Let's Play inside of my epic world. And first things first is, of course, we are going to move the mushroom. Ooh, we've got a poppy. Now we're gonna do something new to my epic world, which is over through here, up this way. You can heal a villager. That's actually pretty new, and it's known as Corona, named after the coronavirus. Get it? Okay. And you say, find some ancient debris. Okay. Well, looks like we're going into the nether. Let me just first turn it to peaceful mode so I don't have to, like... Just in case, let's bring my soul runner boots. Just in case, let's bring my netherite boots as well. And we're gonna dive into the nether. Because I did have to do some adjustments to my house. But anyways, let's take a dive in. Let's use the respawn info. And wait! Keep inventory is on. Oh no, I didn't bring my gold with me. Now I can't bother with the pigments. Speaking of, are there any pigments nearby? I thought there were some pigments nearby. Let's turn back on to easy. I got some zombie pigmen. Yeah. But I don't see any pigments. I hear zombified pigments, but no regular pigments anyway. This is weird. Down there. Are they gonna disappear if I turn it to peaceful? No. Alright. But I need to discover what's down there. Switch into game mode. Is that some like sort of castle-like thing? Okay, this is not a good idea. How are we gonna get down there? Oh, the stridos. We should still have a strido, and I've got a old fungus on a stick. floating in midair. What can I do? I don't know what to do. I'm discovering all sorts of weird bugs. What could I use? A fishing rod. Why is he levitating? Down. Yes, we got him back. We got him back to normal. But when I bring it up, it goes so stupid slow again. Why? I'm so confused. I'm gonna spend my entire time here in the Nether. I have just encountered many bugs. Why is he in purple form? I get it. They added the basalt deltas at least, but what the heck? Why is he purple? If I can like fling him down into the lava and then he goes back to normal. There we go. Let's investigate this. Okay, you stay there, Strido. I'm gonna investigate this area. What is this place? It looks like some sort of castle. There's something up there, and look, I found some. Oh no, who is that? He doesn't seem very nice. Right. Oh wait, what? There's lava. So there we go, we got it. Now we can safely mine the ancient debris. Oh no, I just broke it! No! Oh! No! No! Okay, well, I've got some netherite scrap, but who is this guy? Hit the gas? Who is this guy? You kidding me? Okay, what effect does this do? It gave me night vision. Calm down a bit. Let's slow my voice. And yes! What? He must have had a fire resistance potion. And look! He's running. Oh, what? I think he's running that way. Alright, let's speed up. Okay, let's wipe his stridle back. Is in a safe position. Let's hook him right there. There we go. He's tied up, so now he cannot go anywhere. I think we did find some bugs, but again, this is a snapshot. It's not the full version yet. I don't know when the full version is going to come out. Sometime this year. And yes, I escaped from him. I was able to escape from the sky. Whoa! That was crazy. And what? What random prize am I gonna get? A new banner. Banner paddle. Oh, it's a new one. Okay, well, I'll sew my stuff in here. And today, I guess we're gonna go exploring. So let's head south of where we are and let's go exploring. And I have found this castle thing. Is this like, oh no, wait, it's not another villain. I don't think it'll be another villain. Oh my goodness, it is another villain. Who is he? Hit the guardian? No, we have two bosses to fight against. Okay, seems
the villains like calls their own
a normal looking house. Oh wait, what does this lead to? Whoa, what is this? It seems like some sort of light area. And whoa, it seems like some sort of. What happens when I go in here? Is there a way out? No! I'm stuck here forever! I can't get out!
But have you tried getting out?
No!
I mean, you have a pickaxe. You have two pickaxes.